This video clip presents how to create guidelines, guide circles, or guide ellipses in ARCHICAD 19, which are all infinite in length by nature. When the display of guidelines is enabled in the standard toolbar, a guideline handle appears in the middle of each of the four edges of your viewpoint. Click on any of these handles to start creating a guideline or guide circle. Move your cursor to any position you wish, and click again to place an infinite guideline. If you click at the top or bottom guideline handle, a horizontal guideline will be created, while if you click at the left or right guideline handle, a vertical guideline will be created. When the ruler is displayed, it's also possible to create an infinite guideline by clicking on the ruler, holding down the mouse button, and dragging your cursor off the ruler, and then clicking to define the location of the guideline. It's also possible to fit a guideline to the geometry of an existing line, arc, circle, elliptical arc, or ellipse. Simply click any of the guideline handles, then click on an existing element, segment, or edge. If you click a straight element, segment, or edge, an infinite guideline will be fit to that segment. If you click an arc or a circle, a guideline will be placed. If you click an elliptic arc or an ellipse, a guide ellipse will be placed. To abort placing a guideline after clicking one of the guideline handles, you can do one of three things. Press the Escape key on your keyboard. The action will be canceled and the guideline will disappear. Another way of doing it is to right-click with your mouse and activate the cancel command in the context menu. The third way is to move your mouse back onto one of the guideline handles, which now displays a trash can icon. As you move your mouse over it, the icon becomes an open trash can icon, at which point you can click your mouse and the guideline placement will be canceled.